Our original St. Patrick's Day concert was intended to be a fundraiser for the Bissell Centre, an organization that helps the homeless in Edmonton. In keeping with this theme, here's a song that was originally written about London, but we have blatantly stolen it and renamed it to make it Irish. Imagine a father listening to his daughter complain about how terrible her life is, and imagine her surprise when he shows her what it is like for those who are less fortunate.
Have you seen the old man in the closed down market, kicking up the papers with his worn out shoes? In his eyes you'll see no pride, and held loosely by his side, yesterday's papers telling yesterday's news. And have you seen the old gal who walks the streets of Dublin, dirt in her hand and her clothes all in rags? She's no time for talking, she keeps right on walking, carrying her home into carrier bags. So how can you tell me you're lonely, and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of Dublin. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. In the all-night cafe at a 11:15, some old man sitting there all on his own, looking at the world or the of his teacup. Each day lasts an hour, then he wanders home alone. So how can you tell me you're lonely, and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of Dublin. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? His memory is fading like those ribbons that he wears. And in our winter city, the rain cries little pity for one forgotten hero in a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me you're lonely, and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of Dublin. I'll show you something to make you change your mind.
Pink Floyd isn't normally a first choice in an acoustic Irish folk song concert, but the lyrics of this song are so powerful and so relevant to the theme of caring for the homeless that we couldn't resist adapting the original heavy metal song.
On the turning away from the pale and downtrodden, and the words they say which we won't understand, don't accept that what's happening is just a case of others suffering, or you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. it's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadows and casting its shroud over all we have known. Unaware how the ranks have grown, driven on by a heart of stone, we can find that we're all alone in the dream of the proud. On the wings of the night, as the daytime is flurrying, where the speechless unite in a silent accord, using words you will find us strange, mesmerized as they light the flame. Feel the new wind of change on the wings of the night. Turning away from the weak and the weary, no more turning away from the coldness inside. Just a world that we all must share. It's not enough to just stand and stare. Is it only a dream that there'll be no more turning away?
Now, it doesn't get any more Irish than this. First published in 1912, this song has been recorded over 200 times by, among others, Bing Crosby, Connie Francis, Roger Whittaker, and many more. Once again featuring John on the shrunken guitar.
There's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why. For it never should be there at all. With such power in your smile, sure a stone you'd beguile. For there's never a teardrop should fall. When your sweet lilting laughter's like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you should laugh all the while. Springtime is ours through all of life's hours. sure they steal your heart away. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure 'tis like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish eyes are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they'll steal your heart away.
Continuing with our original theme of supporting the homeless, here's a story written by the non-Irish Paul Simon. He tells the story of a young man leaving home and seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go.
I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such a promises. All lies and jests. Still a man is what he wants to hear and disregards it. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy. In the company of strangers, in the quiet of a railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la 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 la. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job when I get no offers. Just to come home from the homes on 7th Avenue. I do declare, there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking even me. I am older than I once was, younger than I'll be, that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. Lie, 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 lie. La 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 la. Now I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding in, leading me to going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down. He cried in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Yes, he still remains. Lie, 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 lie. La 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 la
This is a beautiful love song set in a beautiful part of the Irish West Coast. It was written by a true Irishman, Christa Berg, and we perform it now with John playing a vintage 12-string guitar.
Gazing out in silence with the one you love the most. The beauty of this place and the echoes deep inside make me think we're only just a moment in time. Then lead on, good light, gently to the night. Hand in hand together we will cross that. This journey's end, but more than being my lover, you are my friend. Then lead on, good light, gently to the night, hand in hand together, we will cross that line. Whatever may come, and wherever we may go, I will always.
Rochelle sings this beautiful song about another beautiful place on the west coast of Ireland. This is yet another song made famous in the 1940s by the totally non-Irish Bing Crosby.
My Wild Irish Rose. It doesn't get any more Irish than this.
In this traditional Irish song, set in the southern mountains of Ireland, a highwayman is betrayed by his lover. Our version is adapted from a 1960s arrangement done by Peter, Paul, and Mary.
As I was a-going over Gilgara Mountain, I spied Colonel Farrell and his money. First it drew me pistols, then it drew me rapier, saying, "Stand and deliver, for I am your bold deceiver."
Push a ringum durum tom, whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
He counted out his money, and it made a pretty penny. Put it in me pocket to take home to sportin' Jenny. She sighed and swore she loved me, never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they always lie so easy.
Musha-ringum, turum-tah, whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I went into me chamber, afford to take a slumber, to dream of golden girls, and of course it was no wonder. Me Jenny took me charges, he filled them up with water, called on Colonel Farrell to get ready for the slaughter.
Push a ring and durum tom, whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Next morning early, before I rose to travel, there came a band of footmen, and likewise Colonel Farrell. A ghost to draw me pistol, for she stole away me rapier. But a prisoner I was taken, I couldn't shoot the water.
Musha-ringum, turum-tah, whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
They put me into jail with a judge all a-right for robbing Colonel Farrell on Gilgara Mountain. But they didn't take me fist, so I knocked the jailer down, and I bid a farewell to this tight-fisted town.
Musha-ringum, durum-tah, whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey.
Thank you. I'd like to find me brother, the one that's in the army, but I don't know where he's stationed, in Cork or in Killarney. Together we'd go roaming o'er the mountains of Kilkenny, and I swear he'd treat me fairer than me darling sporting Jenny. Push a rig and do
and doff, wipe fall the daddy-o,
wipe fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Now some takes delight in the carriages a-rollin', some takes delight in the hurlin' o'er the bowlin', but I takes delight in the juice of the barley, from courtin' pretty maids in the morning. Oh, so early, push a rig of
Durham dog, wipe fall the daddy-o,
wipe fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Here's our arrangement of this famous tear-jerking lament of a father watching his son head off to war.
The pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. It's you, must go and I must buy. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. Yes, I'll be there in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy,
brings good luck to anyone who finds one. In this song, the leaves stand for sunshine, rain, and flowers, and the fourth is for somebody I adore.
Second is rain, third is the roses that grow in the lane. No need explaining, the one remaining is somebody I adore. if you will let me take you out dancing or go to a play or show. We'll stay out all night and see the sunrise, smiles on our faces and a glow in our eyes. I'll soon be courting and getting married to somebody I adore. I love a lady who is the sweetest, and I'll love her evermore. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover that I overlooked before. One leaf is sunshine, the second is rain, third is the roses that grow in the lane. No need explaining, the one remaining is somebody I adore. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover that I overlooked before. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover that I overlooked before.
All good things must come to an end. We leave you with the traditional song, Wishing You Well.
May the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your hand. May the rain fall soft upon your face until we meet again. And may God hold you in the palm of His hand. Sunshine warm upon your land. May the rain fall soft upon your face until we meet again. And may God hold you in the palm of His hand.
Thank you for being a part of our virtual St. Patrick's Day concert. We regret that we were not able to perform live for you. We look forward to visiting you in the very near future. Stay safe and wash your hands.